Well, October 4th. It's Friday. This field's a loss. What's left of it. Got 3/4 of it baled. Never lost so much hay as I have this year. Back when I was younger and stupid, my early 20s, getting in the hay business, lost some here and there. Well, got several days where we might not have rain. It's going to be cold temperatures, maybe some clouds, but maybe some rain tomorrow night, but they're talking a 1/10 of an inch. Figure that's no different than a heavy dew. So I'm going to do it. So this might be my last hurrah. This hay season hasn't seen the last of me yet.
She's looking at me and I'm feeling that feeling start. Heart, 'cause she's looking at